They're everywhere now. Loud noises still scare them away, but I'm running low on ammo. There's got to be more people nearby. It's too dangerous to keep collecting firewood on my own. I think I know of a safe place. I'm gonna check it out, explore. Maybe there'll be other survivors there. The military is still active, but they do nothing to help civilians.
Ah!